Hi friends, this is Prasad. Today we are going to learn about how the luck depends on a particular day. Before going to learn about how the luck depends on a particular day, if you have not subscribed our channel Wisdom Materials, please subscribe it friends. The subscription can be done by pressing the down button below. And if you want to get the frequent updates from us, you can press the button over there, okay? So see here friends, the luck of a person always depends on a particular day of a week. So see, every day, for example Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday or Friday, it is always related to one planet. So the moon is the planet ruling on the Monday. So if you want to have a positive impact of moon on you, you have to wear white colored dress. So on Tuesday, it will be having the impact on Mars, means the Mars will be showing the impact on Tuesday on you. So to satisfy the Mars criteria or the conditions, you have to wear the red dress. So Wednesday, Mercury, you have to wear green dress. And Jupiter, now on Thursday, the Jupiter will show the impact on the person. So to satisfy or to get a positive impact or to benefit or to get some sort of luck or success in your life, you have, on Thursday you have to wear yellow dress. On Friday, the planet is in this Venus, and you have to wear white. And on Saturday, the planet is Saturn, and you have to use black. On Sunday, you have to wear red, and the planet ruling on you is red. Mean that on Sunday, the Sun planet will show the impact on your luck. To favor the Sun planet to you, you have to wear the red dress. This is about the luck depends on a particular week of a day. Thank you friends.